Hello everyone. Efruzhu Cancer Carcinogenesis Theory loves one mutations group identity to inadequate energy, free chronic inflammation, for normal DNA suppression. Thank you very much.